every Shanti mantra. Every mantra in Vedas starts with the word Shanti, Shanti, Shanti and ends with the word Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Not Sukha, Sukha, Sukha. No. It starts with Shanti and ends with Shanti. Understand? It starts with Shanti, ends with Shanti, because Vedic civilization, Hindu civilization teaches you to look for peace, Shanti, to look for powerfulness and manifest intensity. Understand? Looking for joy is just going after something which is not there. Look for something which is scientific, really exists and reproducible. Which is reproducible. Simple, simple few words. Simple few words. Meditate on this. In the further satsangs, I'll expand, but this is Paramashiva's message for this year, this decade, this era. Work to find peace. Work to find powerfulness, manifest intensity in your actions. You will manifest the state of Paramashiva, you will manifest the space of Paramashiva, you will manifest the being of Paramashiva, you will manifest the powers of Paramashiva, you will manifest the super consciousness of Paramashiva, you will manifest Kailasa of Paramashiva. January 1st is too closely associated with my life and Sangha, Kailasa. One, from my mother's memory, January 1st seems to be my birthday, even though the new discoveries are showing. The document we got from family astrologer is archived. That paper, that document shows it may be 2nd January, and unfortunately the birth record does not exist in the hospital. In those days the hospitals are not that organized in India. So it is more like a local elderly women, they take care of the delivery of the babies. And I was normal delivery. There is no medical attention needed for my mother when I was delivered. So it was done, attended by the local midwives, the elderly women, they attended the birth. So there was no documentation. Only the astrologer's handwritten paper. The small slip, only that seems to be the written document available, and the son of the astrologer who wrote my horoscope is still alive. The original person, astrologer who wrote my horoscope, has passed away, but the son is still alive. He has retrieved these papers, the father's records. And from his documents, the actual date seems to be Gregorian calendar, 2nd January 1234 midnight. The 2nd January midnight. 1234 means 2nd January entering into 3rd January. That night seems to be the time. But from my mother's memory, it seems to be like 1st January to 2nd January. Anyhow, only one thing is sure, I am born. That's all.